It's not global machine, let's insert a coin.
He's earned at least $22,500 a year. That's almost $100,000. Cyber spellcaster.
Oh, I'll get it. I want a donkey dinky.
Would you click it? Anyone with two brain cells to rub together would be able to figure out that it probably wasn't real.
Donkey dinky.
That's exactly how online spellcasters like Miss Crystal make their money. Like SoCal Price, she also uses Fiverr, but without any kind of guarantee aside from her perfect 5-star review score, believers select the spell they want, pay her a minimum of $75, and then just wait.
Okay, I win the jackpot.
Doesn't have to send them anything, show how she cast the spell, or even prove that she cast it at all. Her patrons just have to believe that the spell is working its magic. Now, you might be thinking that no one would actually spend their hard-earned money on a single mystical click, seeing as it can cost up to $90 a pop. 12,000 people have bought into this world of witchery since she started in 2012. With spells starting at $75, this could mean she's made around $900,000 in just 9 years. And all from people clicking a button.
Subscribe to our channel, or else.